Raptors, though. The poll was 50-50, I believe. It was when I last checked. If you're looking to take your Madden game to the next level, whether it be placing higher in Weekend League, winning your CFM, or just beating your friends, head over to hotroute.tips. We have professional level tips and schemes from actual pro Madden players. These are comprehensive schemes that will teach you how to become a better Madden player and will help you win more games. Head over to hotroute.tips and unlock all of our schemes by becoming a member today. I need to figure out my alerts because it could get a little hairy tonight. Guys, I can't lie. I can't lie. We're back. Let's go. Dude, I'm so stoked. I'm so freaking stoked. I don't remember how my stream deck works. I don't remember crap. I've also drank 2 3/4 White Claws without receiving any donations to do so. Zero. On my own will. Twitch, you're hearing this? Thank you for unsuspending my channel. I appreciate it. We are going to be a good boy. We follow TOS around here. Hey guys, give me just a second. This is Throne here. Welcome to the second channel. Can you consider subscribing if you are enjoying the content? Or if you're just new around here, you want to subscribe to the second channel. And first off, you guys who are like, yo, Throne, how do you have a second channel? You barely uploaded to your first. Well, this is just for Twitch highlights and, you know, videos that are not necessarily normal and meant for the main channel. The main channel is meant for, you know, quality uploads that, it certainly will, you know, here's going to be a bit different. It's more Twitch highlights and stuff that, you know, takes a little bit less time. So if you are enjoying it, consider hitting subscribe. Let's start growing this channel. Anyway, enjoy the video. What's good, guys? How we doing? Dude, I'm so stoked. I really am. And the chat's moving so fast, I can't read. I can't talk to everybody. I'm a bit popped by the White Claws, I can't lie. Guys, I'm so freaking stoked. I'm freaking high. You're corny? Guess what? And you're ugly! You can never have a girlfriend! You're ugly! Hide behind a computer screen, moron! I beat you by 50! I'm ugly. I'm a cornball? I'm not a cornball. Okay, I am a cornball. I mean, cut me some slack, though. It pays the bills. What is this clip? Oh, it's hold up. This sucks! Oski, pitch! Pitch, fake pitch, and then we gotta pitch it. But guess what? You can't even pitch it. Nitrine's a yard behind you. Champ Bailey, you got so much fight for that? Do we play player lock? One in the chat if I play player lock this game. Two if I don't. Let me know. You want me to play player lock? Just type a one. It's that simple. You want me to play normal? Type a two. Wait, oh, wrong person. I want to player lock on Willis. This is gonna be the easiest game on the planet. This is gonna be the easiest game on the planet. Spread the linebackers. There are no linebackers to be spread. We're all over you. Goats back. Thank you. Let's get after it. I gotta turn off my auto flip. This is the worst. Hold up. Is he in a deep blue? Look at this cross-eyed coverage. This is awful. This is terrible. I'm covering nobody. He's getting lurked. I mean, look at Aaron Donald. Aaron Donald just says, you know what? You're my son. Let's get after you. Let's bring you home. We're already on offense. I don't know what we're gonna do. I am rocking Aaron Rodgers, though. The poll was 50-50, I believe. It was when I last checked. Run it back. Someone clipped it, I know. Run it back. I threw a different controller. That wasn't my actual controller. What's good, situation? I see you. Yeah, weak? Yeah, it was weak.
I don't know how I just got a touchdown on that. Let's watch it. I mean, this poor guy. What was about to happen to him? I mean, this poor guy. I mean, I feel bad for him. I kind of got a wagon, though. Like, you guys can't see it because I was covering it up. I kind of got a wagon. Like, I can't lie. I kind of got that donk. Like, dudes be turning when I walk in the bar. I can't lie. There's no better way to start a stream. Master Gamer, what's up? We really did that on the first time getting the ball. Anyone has a donk wearing youth medium track pants? They're called joggers, Cap. Get with the days, bro. Track pants. I'm sick, man. I'm sick. I love y'all. That's all I gotta say. What's good, chat? Hey, Dub Dot, you gotta resub? I know, right? They really ripped off the $5. The worst part about it, can I tell you? I got the $5. Like, I actually, like, they sent me the money. Like, I got your $5 for that one, like, that 15 minutes. Actually, not even one night. I'm trying my best. I mean, I'm really listening to One Direction. I'm calling the wrong plays. Like, you'll sub back in March? That's fair. Oh my gosh, I feel bad for him. I feel bad! I feel bad! This is gonna be my ball! That's my ball! Where's my aggressive catch? Play better defense! I want my egg! That's Most! Dickerson. This is Bush League right here. They just roughed my kicker. Give me the 15 yards, but I want it. I'm taking my shot right back, guys. I can't lie. They just threw up my chin. They really just threw up my chin. I gotta get back. I'm gonna kill their quarterback right here. Watch out. I have to get back at them. I mean, it's accurate kicks all day, but like, that's, you're just used to the accurate kicks at this point. I'm an ambassador of the Twitch platform. I'm killing Aikman here. I gotta get back. That was Bush League. Duh! He's injured. Put him on the sideline. Stop hitting my kicker. Oh, Bush League, pussy. Fuck you up. Good luck running the ball. Good luck running the ball. You get half first and five. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. Shotgun and white clock. Stop. 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 Chat. Stop. Stop. No. Ready to break. X3. 218. Chop. Mike back. Check. Check. 59. Go. I've never met anybody blinder. Hey, thanks, Dondorf, for the Twitch Prime. Again, I told you guys, I mean, the subs are very appreciated. I might miss them. I'm going to try to read them in between games, but I do appreciate it. Thank you. A little hard to keep up with right now. You have a romantic interest for me? Stop. Shotgun, 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 shotgun. Good undercut. I gonna quit. I'm confuzzled. Shotgun a white claw for a rack. No amount of money will make me do it. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I've learned a little bit. Like, I've learned a little. Like, I might be dumb, but like, I've learned a little. Hey, you're dumb. You're dumb. You're running stretch in January. You're running stretch in January. Like, I'm not gonna put that for a 5 yard loss in the backfield. Use this 4 yard. Hey, Boss of Alex, thanks for the sub, bro. I appreciate it. Everyone just adding W, using W emotes, putting hennies in your chat. Hey, put the hennies in the chat if you're... Put the hennies in the chat if you're a W sub. Put some hennies in the chat. One time. I don't think I have hennies right now, but also I, like, haven't been able to use this account for a long time, so I'm only subbed to K-Mac right now. And she's darling. I'm subbed to her, too. But you didn't hear that from me.
Ready? 70, Indy. 52.
That's a lot of Hennies. I'll give you that. What's Tony Gonzalez activated with right now? Is he gonna egg my brain? That's a cloud flat! I'm gonna pitch this! I'm gonna take it to the crib! Oh. This game sucks. I already used my moss this game, I forgot. Hey, we're putting chaoses in the chat. Stop putting chaoses in the chat. If you wanted a Kent stream, you want a Kent stream? You want a Kent stream? Here's a Kent stream. Here's a Kent stream. Idiot.
Yo, this game is idiot. So bad, bro. Oh my gosh. Stop.
Ah, I got to call a timeout. If you want a Kent stream, then I'll give you a Kent stream. Let's go. Hey, what's good, Wally? Good to see you, bro. Hey, oh, thanks for the tier one, Wally. Thank you. I appreciate it, man. Thank you. Yeah, I need new emotes. It's a fact. At some time, we're going to have an honest discussion now that we're back. You ever heard of big dick energy? It's daddy's throne energy. You don't want that type of energy. It's bad. This guy's using the D-line. I mean, I feel bad, but Rodgers' release sucks on the run. Like, it's terrible. It's miserable. I'm not kidding. Thanks for the tier one. Hamapolicious. What? White Claw emo? Yeah, it's probably necessary. That's the best run stick I've ever seen. I didn't even get a touchdown off this. This game sucks. Hey, I appreciate it, Vettis. Thank you. I'm happy to be back, too. I've been waiting for this for a while. And I don't even stream like that. You look like Carson Wentz? Yeah, see, that's the thing. It's like, I don't look like... I know you're joking, but, like, I don't look like Carson Wentz. I look... Honest opinion, I look more like... No. I look more like a lot of people than Carson Wentz. But guess what? Oh, I have a red beard. So now I look like Carson Wentz. Hey, Throne, I mean, why are you tagging me and stuff? If this is any way to pull a cloud down to the short side in tight slots, well, I don't run tight slots. I run tight offset. When you make it an OnlyFans, we'll see. You know, we'll see. We'll see how much we drink tonight. Chat is bonkers. Yeah, we're about to go sub only at this rate. Oh, boy. I just tried to truck Enforcer Pat Tillman with the guy that played in the 1980s. Like, what am I doing? Chewy, I appreciate you, man. I mean, you know, I supported you for a long time. Thank you, bro. I appreciate you. Thanks for supporting. All right, I've rocked with you for a long time, is what I should say. My gunslinger can't get it off. I wanted Moss's just freaking soul. Like, I wanted to show his soul, like, what Moss can actually do. Like, I was actually going to go crazy with the guy. And then he decided, you know what, I'm just going to send 1,400 people at you, which is the smart thing to do against Moss. But then, you know, instead I said, you know what, I'm just going to throw the ball a billion miles over. Like, Rodgers sucks. Rodgers sucks. Can I blame him? Can I blame him? He's open! Jay himself, shout out to you, you're a villain! L. Okay, yeah, L, streamer, L. You suck at the game, L. Yeah, L. You can all play me for a million! For a billion! You all suck! I thought I'd throw a laser, but to be fair, he was activating. Like, Ronnie Lott was going, oh, he's about to throw it to Moss, shoot. I'm gonna pick it. Anyone want to make a prop bet that that's his only completion of the game? Anyone want to bet? I'll tell you my PayPal. I will. That's his only completion of the game. Anyone want to make a prop bet? Prop bet. Pay up front, throat wager. Let's play for your throat. What? Hold up. Why'd they just switch places? I didn't pinch my linebackers. I would only spread them. It's going to be his only completion. I promise. $25? Everyone send to my PayPal the amount of money that you want to bet for. I will not welch you at all. Check back later? All right. You could beat my last one. Did he just block 8 against this? AJ Lock, thanks for the tier 1, bro. I appreciate it. Go! Go! All I do is use glitch tactics, to be fair. Like, you're not wrong in saying it. Imagine losing a bet. I've never lost a bet.
Don't bet against me. Come on, pick daddy. You
Let's
ain't
go, Wally. Hey, pick daddy, you ain't got as. I am, though. Like, not like actually, but this guy just threw a hard flat at a soft squat and it got under it. Like, that's why, that's another reason why I want to stop playing this game. I think this is my last stream for the year, guys. I'm sorry. CEO of game volume on 100. Is game volume actually that loud? Can I get a, hey, one in chat if game volume's too loud. Two if it's too low, please. Thank you. Drunk Throne. One, okay, thanks, Marksman. Yeah, and he caught it. They flea kicked. Hey, I will truck Tillman right here. Lott's fine. Okay, Ronnie Lott played too old to be hitting me like that. He's from the 1900s. Love a new vid? Thank you. Yeah, I strategically uploaded tonight to promote this stream, because I forgot to promote it in my last video. I got screamed at. He A-gapped me! Bro! I can't get time! He just A-gapped me! I picked everything up in his AST tackle, who's 900 pounds, came through the A-gap! I am done playing! I can't play Mutt! Alright, here we go. God. You got playmaker? I do on Rice, so that was lucky right there. If he doesn't have playmaker, I don't convert that, so. I'm gonna start thinking, like, I'm actually, like, getting bagged by stock cover three. How's the new house? Well, it's an apartment, but I've really been enjoying it. The location's really good, and I really like the unit, too. It's been really good. I've enjoyed it. Where's Daya? No kidding! Where is Daya? I mean, she's just gonna tweet me and leave me hanging like this? Ridiculous, right? Nah, she has a girlfriend, sadly. I'm still crying about it. But she did tweet me, so that was cool. He's just blitzing random people. Like, good lord! I mean, I'm just getting screamed at! What about Ina Sofia Rob? Easy now. Like, that's actually my wife. Like, you can't be talking about her. Like, keep her out of your mouth, because I'm gonna lose it. How long before you're gone? 3 games. When I feel like I'm relatively, when I'm feeling it, I'm going Mike Vick. Hey, W still in here? I score a TD right here. You're getting gifted a sub. Where's W? You're all pathetic who are hating on me. You're pathetic. Guys, do you know how hard it is to pee when you have a boner? Holy crap! That was miserable!
He's so sad, bro. What?
I'm getting run on.
If
I can't get run on.
Just follow you on Twitter and I've been on Insta. Let me hold them AirPods, though.
Wait, hold up. I'm just curious. I don't care if he's gay or not, TBH. You're just curious? Well, I'm super gay, bro. I don't know what the question is. Like, I like dudes, bro. I get to see my mom watches some of my streams. I get to see her, like, sitting there, like, why didn't you tell me this? Let's be honest. How am I not getting a tackle there? I'm complaining so much. I haven't played a weekend league in a month, so let's see how it goes. Pretty sure we went 24-1 last time. Run the ball. Do it. Hey, shout out to Taylor Fronts, bro. What abilities do you have on Rodgers? I think he's 82 speed, the stock power-up, so I have him at 85. And I have Gunslinger, Roaming, Deadeye, and Escape Artist on him.
Can't wait for my pink throwing sweatshirt. Y'all should order the one, too.
I get a tackle first. K-Mac. Thanks to the 507 host, bro. I appreciate it. Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, you're my dude, man. Thank you. Hold on a sec.
Where is the fumble? He got his head decapitated. It's not connected to his body anymore.
He just killed him. Welcome to the Prime Lease. How's Minneapolis treating you? It's been good, man. It's been good. I've really enjoyed it. Hey, K-Mac, loser text their ex wager. Let's see if you duck me in front of, let's see if you duck me in front of 1,800 people. Let's see. You gonna duck me? Oh, that's bad. I sub, you get banned for a whole month? My bad. I mean, Dubby, Toke, Skomo, they all did. And they all told me, hey, we're not subbing to you. I don't ever want it. Let me sack him.
That's the hottest dot I've ever seen in my life. That was the hottest dot. He kept the play action and just lobbed it and caught it in bounds. I don't think I can play anymore. That was a laser. It was a laser. PA end around. He really just PA end arounded me. I don't know if it was PA end around. It wasn't bunch tight end or single back bunch, but still. Get a real job. That's what they said to me.
We gonna return this one at one if I return it for a TD. Oh, this is gonna be hard. Yeah, never mind. No, type a two in the chat. Type a two. Hey, Drew Wright Blazin. Thanks to the tier one, bro. I appreciate it. Thank you. Last game with Aaron Rodgers for the night. I'm going Vic after this. 2K in the building. Thanks, K-Mac. I appreciate it, man. Thank you. Have you tried Russ? I haven't, but I mean, I don't really have a motive to either, to be honest. That's my ball! That's my ball! You're little, and I have an 8-inch wiener! No. Not me, but Randy Moss does. An 8-inch wiener! You're little! Play better defense, dude. You suck! Play better defense, bro! Madden is real, unfortunately. What X factors on Jerry Rice do you use? Slot apprentice, out corner specialist, and playmaker.
The
you kind of have a slot.
True throne has a 12-inch softie.
Jordan, you're my cousin. You've never seen it. I would tell everybody if you've seen it. My brothers have seen it. And guys, I'm gonna tell a secret to you all. I have three brothers. All of us four throne kids. All of our wieners look the same. They're all tiny. All of them. They all look identical though. All my friends could attest to that. People who've actually seen my wiener can attest to that. I'm not kidding. Sorry, guys. Like, I'm sorry. Like, hate to burst your bubble. Like, hate to burst your bubble. But if you want to donate me subs, like, that's not gonna help me at all down there. Like, thanks for the gifted subs. But he's play action. Oh, I thought it was play action again. Oh, you're gonna. That's cool. You're gonna. This guy's really gonna chew clock already, guys. This is his Super Bowl. If I had an OnlyFans account, it would be cover three beaters only. And that would be it. It would just be cover three beaters. You can go to sleep with them keeping you company if you want. You know, right before you go to bed. Hey, Smooth, thanks for the Twitch Prime, bro. I appreciate it. Haro tips code throne. That's my favorite Twitch name of all time. That's funny. I'm considering switching back to Vic already tonight, to be honest. Rodgers' release on the run just isn't good enough. If you like throwing from the pocket, Rodgers is obviously incredible, but like, I'm trying to get out of the pocket as much as I can. And you know, he can escape still, but he doesn't have the throw on the run Vic does. And he doesn't have fast break either. Hey, Googer, thanks to tier one, bro. I appreciate it. This is bad. I'm giving up first downs to this guy. I mean, I promise I shouldn't be giving up a single yard to this guy. I've given up 107. Thanks, Jordan. I appreciate you. Thank you, Jordan. Thanks, Trenchwork. Well, you want fast break if throwing the ball? I don't know. I like switching to blast sometimes, but like Vic's faster anyway. Vic makes more plays. Rodgers gets fast break, but it doesn't matter. He's so slow. He doesn't get out of the pocket like Vic does. Vic's kind of crazy. I can't lie. Vic's really good. Last night I watched the Siwoo Fortnite Rage video and I was crying. That's why I was Snapchatting you guys. I was crying. Hey, Throne Jr., thanks to Tier 1, bro. I appreciate it. Wow, he play action me again. Where's my fumble? Where's my fumble? How do you get a running back to chop down a DN? That's a Hot Route Tips exclusive. Hey, Throne, where can they find your schemes and tips? Hotroute.tips. Become a member, you get access to everything on the website. A Siwoo diss track with a Daya feature? I mean, dude, I wish, bro. I wish. Because I'm in too deep and I'm trying to keep up above in my head. That should be picked. Guys, I'm gonna cardinal sin right here. I'm gonna run the ball. It just looks too good. Twins fan? Yes, big Twins fan. Season looking good. Josh Donaldson? I do have a code to hotroute.tips. It's code THRONE. Who you get in the Super Bowl? Who I have is the Chiefs. I probably will bet on the Chiefs, to be honest. But, I mean, the Niners have run through everybody also. Swagger, thanks to Twitch Prime, bro. I appreciate it. I need to get 7 here really badly. Have I had too much to drink at this point? Do you think TD Barrett's good? Yeah, he's pretty good. Yeah, TD's good. Especially the second time I played him. I played him on stream once, and he's learned a lot since the first time we played, that's for sure. How is Zach shut up? I'm pissed, bro. I can't even get my controller back plugged in. If I give up 7 here, I'm gonna lose. I was trying to throw. I must have clicked left trigger. Maybe I was across the line of scrimmage. I tried to throw to Moss. I might lose. I haven't lost a drunk game on Twitch in the entirety of being on Twitch. Like, we're like, we counted it that one time. We're like 80-0. All right. Let's go. Go. I'm locking in. Give me a sec. I'm probably not going to talk to chat.
Get suspended again and I will beat you gingerly.
Idiot. I didn't get it until I started creating content on the internet. Fumble? What should you put on Donald? Pass rush elite, run stuffer, and secure tackler. It's like, I don't think you can put anything else on him. It's pretty obvious, those three. Don't lose on home. On throne coming, I'm not gonna. Don't sweat it. We're good. I just gotta lock in to make sure I don't. There's so much time left. I'm gonna score 7 next round. I am on TikTok.
Same.
Xerxy, what's good, bro? What's good, man? Thanks for coming through. No fumbles. That's all I care about. No fumbles. That's a no-look swerve. Possession. Throne, you might lose on throne coming. No. Stop. Not gonna. Y'all wild. Skinny dick. I think it's the opposite. I think it's just short. I think I have a word for that though on Google. I think it's called, I looked it up once, it's called a chode, but I'm not sure. Chode is fat and short. Yeah, exactly. Perfect. Thank you. Yeah, that's what it is then. When are you playing Xerxy? Oh, whenever he wants, man, I guess. Back foot inaccurate. How about that tips for the hot dots and booty picks? Yeah, I can't endorse that. Let's go, Aaron Donald. How's the Rodgers skill of 1 to 10? I think Vic's better. 2K Thrones. All right, let's get after it. 2,100 in the building. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
I left my vert hook right there. Oh my gosh, he just threw. He just said, you know what? We're gonna throw right at Jamal Adams in the vert hook. We're just gonna throw at him. Punting. Like, this is the game I'm in. I'm in a game with a guy who's punting down one. 136 on a 4th and 5. I'm in a game with him. I'm in a game with him. Vic's still the best QB. In salary cap, I will be rocking Vic, that's for sure. Oops. Evasive over dashing Deadeye? I mean, you're wild. Enjoy, you know, never having a girlfriend for the rest of your life, Mr. I like I form close. What does LBJ stand for? My gamer tag used to be LBJ's homecoming, so I've kept it the same. For LeBron James. Roger's got a little speed. He's got a little. He can kind of get out. I let Throne date my wife. Can you tell her to follow me on Instagram and maybe shoot me a DM? Wait, hold up. Is she cute? LBJ equals goat. Yeah, sure. I thought I was about to be like really sticky and he got to disengage. Throne, are you my wife's boyfriend? I mean, is she gone a lot late at night? Like, does she tell you she's just out with the girls? Because then if that is, I think we're talking about the same person. Is that a game to watch, honestly? I'm sorry, Wally. I'm sorry. Jerry Rice says double me. Guess what we're doing. I'm going to go Gronk spike this guy's face mask. That's what I'm going to go do. Give me a second. Let me get my routes out on the field I want. I'm going to go Gronk spike this guy's face mask into the turf. I'm going to come down at the ball while I'm at it. That ball, oh, I doubled him. What a smart guy. He didn't double him. That was a laser. I got cheated, man. Y'all can stop. I got freaking cheated. I got the piss cheated out of me. Bang! He triple covered him. Here's the thing. It should have been completed because he was triple covered, not double covered, and it's called double me. You triple cover him, it should be open. Aaron Donald's really good though. That's a maze type read. I think you're right. Are you a Vikes fan? I am. I live in Minneapolis. Can we get the fat L for our boy? Okay, Wally, you're banned. You're a Packer fan? It's fine. I mean, I'm using Aaron Rodgers, so. Get after him, Aaron Donald. I mean, that's called pass rush elite. That's called I shed you the second you call the ball. The second you click the A button. I shed you. It has to be. I got screamed at. I'm glad I didn't fumble. If I fumbled there, that would be bad. My out corner specialist didn't ag him? Are you kidding? He's not. That was a bad pass lead, but this song slaps, dude. So the way I remember this song is I went to the Kansas-Iowa State game my freshman year, and Kansas was really struggling. Sorry, Iowa State was really struggling with Kansas in basketball at that time. Like, they like couldn't get over the hump versus them. And it was the home game versus Kansas, and we waited out for like, God, it must have been 4 or 5 hours, maybe longer, in December, because it was college game day for that game. So we got like actual tickets for it by waiting out in December for a game in January. And yeah, and they won, and we went to parties after. I just remember listening to this song in the car. It was awesome. Good luck. Good luck tackling me in the open field. Bum. Good luck. We'll play for your throat. That's the worst stick I've ever seen in my life. I suck at the game. I just suck at the game. Hey, Throne, here's a touchdown. Have it. No, never mind. Let me keep it interesting. Let's keep it a seven-point game. Yeah, I really marked Sanchez to that. Okay, I didn't fumble. I didn't butt fumble. I suck! Good luck tackling Joff in the open field bump. Hey, guess what? Get me for $1 million. Pay up front. Give me for $1 million bucks. Play me. Bum. bum. I got 2,121 people in here other than you, and you suck. You're watching me on a Saturday night. You're watching me. You could be out with a girl. You could be out drinking. You could be out anything, and you're watching me. Good luck. Bum. I'm kidding. I love you. All right, we actually have to get a stop here, though. Like, we actually have to get a stop, like, really badly. Like, I noticed my throat. Yeah, you did. You gotta say something controversial, apparently. That's my ball. I hate this game.
Open your eyes. It was only just a dream. So travel back down the road. Wish you come back.
Scream. I'm at work watching instead of paying attention to my guests. Hey, I appreciate you, Jim, though. I appreciate you. I mean, Lamar just hit him into the end zone. People who breathe are clowns. You're right. Spam fat PP in the chat? Maybe. People ain't gonna spam that for me, though. Imagine he fumbled. I mean, imagine I might have lost. Definitely a good chance I was gonna give up seven, man. First night back at a 2K plus stream. Hey, appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Everyone's saying fat PP. I mean, Daya's a 1 out of 10 max, dude. She has a girlfriend hotter than I am. How is she a 1 out of 10 then? Are you calling me a 0 out of 10? Weirdo. You wanna throw hands? Where's my triple pitch, dude? This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Look, that needs to be a touchdown.
Hey, Dot City's new coach. Someone pitched that to EA. I mean, I abide by EA terms of service. Someone pitch it to them. I need to be a coach in Superstar KO. Run the setup on stream. I did right there. Hey, what's good, Big Man Rylan? Good to see you, bro. For QB, you should use Aaron Hernandez. I'm gonna not say that just in case, like, because I'm very, very scared of somehow breaking TOS tonight. Bro, it's 3rd and 19.
Bro, guys. I mean, I think I'm going to get off for the night, bro. I think I'm going to get off. I think it's GG's, man. I think it's GG's, bro. I think it's GG's. Oh, wait. Let me check. Never mind. We're only live for 1 hour and 22. Oh, never mind. Okay, we're going to stream for a couple more hours. Never mind. Never mind. We're good. We're good. Hey, J-Dub. Good to see you. Hey, Sparty. Thanks for gifting us up to King Rooster. Sorry, my gifted subs for some reason don't work for you. Hey. We're gonna get into another game. All right. No, not one more. We're playing six more. We're playing six more. All right. That's what we do. I just had 17 average yards of play and just had a hell game with this guy. I mean, I had 17 yards of play. 17 yards of play versus 4. And we were in a hell game. In a hell game. Freaking A. Yeah, I say freaking A a lot. Okay. All right. Sue me. Sue me.